everyone to tonight's ASMR, 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 little ramble. Today is the newest German video of the week, so I hope your week has been going pretty well, and that you're looking forward to a great weekend. So, to start off, my favorite German word, which is going to be the translation of wonderful. And I feel like a lot of you have probably heard it. It's just wunderbar. 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 I feel like that word, even though people assume the R's are very harsh in German, really embodies how that R is very soft at the end. Wunderbar. Because no one says wunderbar, right? Everyone says it in the accent, if they even know it. Just to kind of emphasize that. Kind of off. Tangent ramble there. Grass. Grass is just Gras oder Rasen. Gras oder Rasen. Snake. Snake. Now this one, I'm not sure if I found the right word for it. It seemed a bit weird. It was just Schlange. Which does not seem right. I feel like I might have searched up the wrong word there, because that just seems like it's just as long. It doesn't really. I might be wrong on that one. Actually, if anyone could tell me, please let me know. It doesn't personally feel right, but maybe I'm just wrong in judging the word. Bird is the next one, which is Vogel. 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 Next step, reliable. Zuverlässig. 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 Rice. The rice that you eat. Just Reis. 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 Now the next two words. Obviously, English is Germanic, so the words are pretty similar. So it's elegant. It was just elegant. 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 And then elephant. And elephant. Elegant. Elegant, elephant, elephant. Straightforward, right? Literacy, 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 literacy. Alphabetisierung, Alphabetisierung, Alphabetisierung. Books, books, the number one source for the Alphabetisierung. Bücher, Bücher, if it's one, just Buch, aber zwei oder drei Bücher. Finish, finish, beende oder Ende, beende oder Ende, beende oder Ende. Then we got fish, which is just fish, just quite literally the same there. Pronounced slightly differently there, but you get the gist of it. In spelling, you literally just add a Z there in between the S and the H, which seems weird. And until you get used to German, I guess. Helmet is just Helm. Helmet. Helm. Knife. Little knife that you might carry around. That's gonna be Messer. 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 And window, 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 fenster, 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 fenster. Wind, wind is just wind, wind, just spell it like a V, wind. Red, 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 rot, 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 that's what it is, rot, 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 rot. Gate, now gate is just Tor, Tor, T-O-R, Tor. Next, we have bronze, which I'm not sure if how to say pronounce it, but it's just bronze. It's quite literally spelled the same, so bronze, maybe, if it's pronounced German. I don't know what that entails. Silver. Silver. Silba. Just replace the V with a B and make the R a bit softer. So silver to Silba. Silver to Silba. In spelling, it's literally just a B and a V. Just switch them out there. Put a B there. Portrait. 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 Picture. Picture. Build. 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 Study. 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 Study in Deutsch. Study. Study. Book. Shelf. Bookshelf. Bookshelf. Buchje. Regal. Buchje. Regal. Buchje. Regal. Buchje. Books. Regal. Shelf. Buchje. Regal. Buchje. Regal. Fridge. Fridge. Just Kühlschrank. Kühlschrank. Kühlschrank, which I'm pretty sure just translates to cool. I don't remember the second word, but it's just like a colder box, really, in the simplified terms. I know Schrank has an actual definition, but that's just my quick mini translation. But fridge. Frame. Frame. Ramen. Kind of like the food, I guess. Ramen. Do not eat this one, though. Ramen. R-A-H-M-E-N. Ramen. Umbrella. Umbrella. Regenschirm. 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 To carve. To carve. Schnitzen. 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 To cut. To cut. To cut. Schneiden. 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 To reveal. To reveal. To reveal. Aufdecken. 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 A B. A B. This one I'm also not too sure about, but Piene. Piene. It kind of felt wrong, but I kept on trying to find it. I couldn't find it. Piene. Next up, to cheat. To cheat. Betrügen. 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 To cheat. Betrügen. 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 To solve. To solve. Lösen. 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 To patch. To patch. Ausbessern. 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 Address. Address. Glide. 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 And then to shout. To shout. Schreien. 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 So thank you so much for watching tonight's little ramble. I do hope you enjoyed it. If there's gonna be any corrections you'd like to make, either in the pronunciation or the word itself, always feel free to let me know in a polite way. I always appreciate it. If you did enjoy tonight's video, a like and a follow would always be appreciated. Thank you, and have an excellent night.